So AI keeps getting better and better, and I saw this video right here that surprised me, and it said ChatGPT with Canva to create t-shirt designs. I wanted to check it out. This is a plugin on ChatGPT, and so I wanted to show you how it works and give you my thoughts on it. Let's go. Hey everyone, it's Juno with Detour Shirts. In this video, I wanted to talk about ChatGPT with the Canva plugin. So there's a way that you can have a Canva plugin with ChatGPT, the newest version of ChatGPT. So I wanted to show you guys how this works and test it out and see if this is something like I thought what it would be, is that you type in words in ChatGPT and it can create text or can create a totally new design. I'll show you how it works so that you don't have to do it for yourself. It actually is not on the free version of ChatGPT, it's on the paid version. So don't worry, I paid for it, and so you can see through me how it works. So let's get into ChatGPT now, and I'll show you where it is and then what it does. All right, so here we are on ChatGPT. You can see ChatGPT Plus is what you'll need. The original one or the free one you can use, but it doesn't have the plugins. So the only way to get the plugins is to go to this one. You can see it says plugins right here. If you don't see plugins, if you already paid for it and you don't see plugins here, you're gonna have to go to your settings and then make sure that you have the beta features turned on, the plugins turned on. So that's how you'll see it. When I first signed up, I didn't see the plugins and I just needed to turn that on. Okay, and then you can go in here and go to plugins and you can go to the plugin store. So I can turn this on here, but I can go to the plugin store and look for different things. So you just type in here, Canva, boom, and you can install it. So let me show you what it does. So I was really excited at first when I saw this, because this is what I did. So I go here and you can type in ChatGPT, right? And say, create a t-shirt design for Halloween, boom. Hit that, and you can see it's thinking about it. And it's using Canva, because I said t-shirt design, so I was like, oh, what plugins do we have to create? And here it goes. And I've seen these on videos too, where it's like, oh, here's a t-shirt design for Halloween, which is an interesting one right here. Now it's looking for some other stuff, and it takes a while, and it does another one too, right? It does a bunch. I think it's gonna do 10, actually. But what it's doing is, it's just doing generic t-shirt design. So let me do another one. Let me show you what I mean. So if we put in here, and this is what I was hoping it would do, and maybe it does, we'll do it in the future, but what I'm hoping it would do is say, create a t-shirt design for Halloween that says, let's do something that it may not have. This is Bologna or something. No, whatever, right? That's not something, a phrase that would never be on a t-shirt that's on Canva. So let's see if it's gonna actually type it for us. I'm gonna do that. And it's gonna be down here. You can see it has these ones, like this one, that's a Halloween one. This is a Halloween one. That's a Halloween one, and it keeps going. Let's see what it does when I say this is Bologna or Bologna. You can see it doesn't write it. It just has generic stuff. And it, in fact, this one didn't even say, it does say for Halloween. That doesn't look like a Halloween shirt, but it's gonna try and do it. So what's happening is all it's doing is taking the templates from the Halloween stuff. So let's go here to Canva and go to elements, well, no, go to design and templates and just type in Halloween shirt. And these are the exact same ones. This one, right? It showed us that one. Let's go back. What else did it show? It showed us this one. It showed us this one, right? It's not really using ChatGPT to type in the text or to do anything neat. I mean, you can come in here and type in your own text, of course, like if it was an editable text. I think some of them aren't editable. This one, that one's editable. So just like Canva. So long story short, right now it doesn't work like I think we all were hoping it would work, where you can type in here and it will create a t-shirt design like Ideogram. It doesn't do that. All it does is takes these templates and puts it on ChatGPT. What I would suggest is to go straight to Canva and just do your search here in design. If you want a Halloween shirt, type in right there and you'll have it, and it's editable and you don't have to do this back and forth between Canva. My hope is maybe they're putting it in here for later. We'll have to watch, you know, how AI changes all the time and gets better and better. Maybe in the future, that's what they're thinking about, and they're putting it in here for now just to have it as a plugin. We'll see. But as it stands right now, I don't think it's worth it to come in here and spend $20 a month for this plugin. There may be other plugins that work better, and I'm gonna test out different plugins, but if you just want this plugin on Canva, it's not a great plugin for ChatGPT, in my opinion. Just go here, type it into Canva, and you'll get the exact same result, and even better, because you'll be on Canva already and you wouldn't have to do the back and forth. Now, one thing ChatGPT is good for is to come up with ideas, not graphic ideas, but text ideas. If you did put in, give me 10 different Halloween t-shirt designs, or Halloween t-shirt design phrases, let's try that. Maybe it won't do Canva, hopefully, let's see if it's gonna pull up Canva. I can always turn Canva off. Yeah, so for phrases, there you go. That's what ChatGPT is strong at. If we can get this power right here and say 10 theme phrases and now use Canva to make this a t-shirt and make that a t-shirt and make that, that's exactly what I want. That would be the future for the Canva ChatGPT combo. But as of right now, it doesn't do that. It wouldn't surprise me if they do that in a year or two because how fast AI is growing, but we'll have to wait and see. So there you go, pretty quick video. I just wanted to get it out right now because I saw that video and got me super excited on using Canva and ChatGPT. I think it could be a really cool combo if they can get ChatGPT to work more like an AI and create a actual design from the text that you get from ChatGPT. That would be a dream. It doesn't work right now, so right now, save your money. If you're just gonna get ChatGPT for that specific plugin, I would say save your money because you don't need it. I'm gonna test out other plugins. If you know some other ChatGPT plugins, now that I got the more expensive version of ChatGPT, let me know in the comments any of them that you've seen you want me to test out. I'll do that as another video so that you don't have to spend $20 on it. I'll test it out for you. Thanks again for watching this video. And if you want to see a real AI that does text, you can check out this video right here about Ideogram that does text when you type it in and it creates an actual design. That's a pretty cool AI program right there. Thanks again for watching. And as always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one.